Most Blender users have never heard of drivers, and if they have, they think it is too difficult to understand. This is a real shame because drivers are one of the most powerful parts of Blender. They allow us to automate and create really awesome things without having to write a bunch of code. This is why I created the Mastering Drivers Training DVD, to help you understand and explore this new part of Blender. During over 6 hours of carefully written and edited tutorials, you will learn what drivers are, how they work, and what you can do with them. And a lot of other stuff on the way. Together, we will create different objects that would have seemed like magic before you learned about drivers. We start off by making a ladder you can change the shape of any way you want by just dragging some sliders. And no matter what shape you give it, it will always lean against the wall. If it can reach, of course. After that, we will create two different clocks that actually work. Simply choose the time, and then press play to make them start ticking. If you think they go too slowly, you can easily change the speed. Later we will make a spider that automatically walks when you move it in your scene. The walk style can easily be adjusted, making it look exactly like you want. Big and smooth movements, or tiny robot steps. You can change the terrain any way you want, and it will always walk perfectly on it. After that, we will make a working line of domino. Easily change the shape by adjusting a curve, and when you're happy with how it looks, just press play and it will fall. You can adjust the shape or the length at any time. And for some serious slow motion action, just decrease the speed. And finally, the last object we will create is a completely automatic glass of water. The surface is always flat compared to the scene, and the amount even decreases automatically the more you lean it. Notice how there is much less in the glass now than before. And that's it. I hope this quick overview of the result from the DVD really showed you why drivers are something worth learning. To get started, just head over to exploreblender.com and watch the free tutorials. And don't worry if you think it looks hard. We will go through everything together, step by step. Happy blending!